That's like inviting a known thief or burglar in your house while you sleep. They're going to steal something from you. These motherfuckers are stealing your minds. Some of these motherfuckers that I've been calling out was stealing your souls. And motherfuckers is mad at me. See, these false teachers then dragged a lot of people to the bottomless pit. People don't realize that that's real. People don't realize that y'all motherfuckers is really finna get taken up out of existence. This is an extinction level event. It has nothing to do with genetics. It has everything to do with a soul. And there's a lot of people down here that does not have a soul. And some of those people had a soul to begin with, and they no longer have it because they gave it away. You can give away your soul in increments and over lifetimes. You know you can lose pieces of your soul throughout your lifetimes depending upon what you have done. All right, peace to the true ones. So I was sitting here going through my photo gallery in my phone, and I was listening to Isis Wisdom, right? And she was talking about how, you know, she's mad about people who's dividing or causing division. Okay, and she said that's not what the Most High wants. Let me tell y'all something. If you go and read the Bible, that's exactly what the one God, the true Most High God and Goddess, the Great Mother and Great Father, that's exactly what they want right now. They are separating the wheat from the tares and unifying the ones who can evolve together. So that is why there is division going on. Look at that deer. This is my backyard. That is why division is going on right now. To separate those who do not belong with us because they cannot evolve. That is exactly why that's going on. And she don't like it. Because people are calling her out on her bullshit. She might have a little bit of information on something, but a lot of what she said is still flawed. A lot of it. Because the solar flash is not what's going to take everybody out. It's the blue flame that's coming to take people out of existence. There's no more reincarnation. We're going into eternal life. And that's based on your evolution. If you have the ability to evolve, you may not be on the same level as someone in your own mind. You think that others may be higher or lower than you in consciousness or in abilities or sheisness. I don't like using consciousness. Sheisness. Sheis means to know. Okay? Con-sheis is con-knowing. They're con artists. They don't really know. But to be sheis is to know. Those who are in the knowing. Okay? And your level of knowing might not be on the same level as someone else's, okay? It's based on your soul. It has nothing to do with your genetics. And I told you, to be black doesn't mean your skin color. It is actually the triple blackness within you that comprises your soul. The God particle. The cosmic ethers that is your soul. The blackness which all light comes out of. Okay? That is what is important, not your genetics. Now, your genetics are important in different ways too, but that's not, you can be of a certain genetic type and still have a soul, because like a lot of people think people who appear to be white don't have souls. When I told y'all a long time ago, some of our brothers and sisters came down in white appearing vessels to help people who did not have souls who are in a white vessel evolve, to help them learn how to love. Okay? Yeah, the animals always be all around me, checking on me. It's off the hook because she was pregnant, and she ended up having her baby in my backyard. Okay? And she still comes and lays by my window and sleeps there. But this was last year sometime. Okay. Okay, last spring. Okay. And that's her baby. She would leave her baby there with me to babysit. But Yeah. But what I wanted to say was, Isis was talking about the vision. We have to be divided. There's a reason why this is important, because you, like, what else did she say? Oh, some people might know different information, or they might say that her teachings or what she says is wrong, and they have a disagreement on it. She don't like that she gets called out on wrong things, when you're supposed to do that. See, if we didn't have people here to check those who are saying lies, and you know that it's a lie, especially if you can prove that it's a lie, you're supposed to say something. See, people call people like me clout chasers, but I have proof. And then she can't pull that trick on me talking about I didn't go in her inbox and say nothing to her, because I did and she didn't respond. But I see that she took some of my information and she's now using it, though. That's fraudulent activities. You can't say one thing and be doing something else. That's what frauds do. And now that we are seeing the division, she said, don't bring that shit over here. And she has stayed where she at. Yeah, that's how it's supposed to be. It is supposed to divide the wheat from the tares. We don't want to be with anybody who doesn't want the truth. At all. You over there saying that the Most High said this and that, but the Most High wants us to be separated from those who are not the truth. Why would we all be congregated together? That's like you saying, oh, you y'all mad, like, that's like protecting the uncle and the family that is doing stuff to little kids, and nobody ever saying anything to them about what they've been doing to the little kids because they're family and they're supposed to be united. No, you're supposed to pluck the motherfuckers up out of there and get rid of them. That's like inviting a known thief or burglar in your house while you sleep. They're going to steal something from you. These motherfuckers are stealing your minds. Some of these motherfuckers that I've been calling out was stealing your souls. And motherfuckers is mad at me. See, these false teachers then dragged a lot of people to the bottomless pit. People don't realize that that's real. People don't realize that y'all motherfuckers is really finna get taken up out of existence. This is an extinction level event. It has nothing to do with genetics. It has everything to do with a soul. And there's a lot of people down here that does not have a soul. And some of those people had a soul to begin with, and they no longer have it because they gave it away. You can give away your soul in increments and over lifetimes. You know you can lose pieces of your soul throughout your lifetimes depending upon what you have done. Like, your acts and your deeds diminishes your essence spiritually. You have to stand on morals and principles. That's why we cannot let motherfuckers going around here just saying anything, because people will take that and run with it and base their foundation on the lies. And all lies have to go. And if you motherfuckers don't understand that, then I don't know. These are all my little animal friends that be coming around. Rabbits, chipmunks, squirrels, deers, raccoons, everything, man. I put food on the porch and feed them and stuff. That's a little chipmunk. That's my main man right there. And then my birds. My babies have babies. Yeah, but it's a bird nest. My baby. And that's my baby. That's my wife, the great mother. Yeah, I was cleaning on my phone and I was thinking while I was listening. Y'all see this ship hanging out at a clouds. I took this picture. My family go everywhere I go. Okay. My family go everywhere I go. All right. Everywhere. You can even see my wife's eyes looking. I don't think people understand that my wife, she never died. She just made herself invisible. Like, it's literal. I made a video about it and I was telling people before that she's invisible. Before all the bullshit, I always said that she was invisible. than she was the whole time. And people don't understand. We, like, literally, I don't know. I'm not going to go into that. Just know that I'm about to make myself invisible again. I'll be doing it off and on. My invisibility is different from my wife's. She did a whole ritual because she had to go and do some stuff with me. Me, I can cloak myself differently because it's not permanent. Hers isn't either, but it's for a certain amount of time. When it's time for us to go, you'll know, and she'll appear again in flesh. But like I told y'all, my wife is with me. I feel her body heat, all that. Like, she's literally still here. She's just invisible. That's how she's been living her life for the past 9 years, completing a great work. Okay, so what was I gonna say? I forgot. These pictures crazy, ain't they? What y'all think that is? Huh? Because we got family that's huge, and let me tell you, there's a micro and a macro for everything in creation. I'll just put it like that. And there's a micro of this version that you see in the sky right here, if you can figure out what it is. There's a micro version of it that lives on this earth right now that flies around. Okay, just so you know, just like it be big ass lions and shit in the sky and all that kind of. I said lions, not lions, lions. Because I heard one of my spirits say they're gonna think you said lines, say lions, because sometimes some words I say, some people don't understand what I'm saying because I speak fast. And due to the fact that I had a couple teeth pulled, my wife pulled them out. So sometimes my speech is a little different when I be talking to y'all. Like, it sound like I have a speech impediment because I be talking and wind be going through all the gaps. Okay, but yeah, these pictures is off the hook. I told you I got all this stuff I haven't even posted. Oh yeah, y'all know that. Dread. Okay, my mom. I got the whole world in my hands. Big Bob, my last past life. People tried to play on our top. We got them together though, didn't we, brother? We got them together real quick. They having a fit out here. Look at that. I was going to post this because I was about to make a video about the canines and what the work Osiris and Anubis is doing right now. Because if y'all go look it up, it's a lot of people that's been mauled by dogs. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, the division. And that's what we was talking about, Isis Wisdom. Listen, people be saying shit that don't make no sense because they busted, yo. They busted. And like I told you, people can have the pieces of the truth and then they mix it to what they want their truth to be with it. And you can't do that. And then she goes, say, not everybody knows everything. Like, not everybody is right about everything that they say. Some people actually are. They know what they're talking about. It's been tried and tested and they actually walk within the spirit and know. They don't be guessing. They spend a lot of time and due diligence in what they do. And that's why their information would be totally different than what somebody else, or it'd be on the same lines, but a little bit different. Because other motherfuckers is taking the truth and twisting it to what they want it to be instead of actually talking to God. They pretend like they have a connection to source and they don't. They don't. And they doing a lot of shit for clicks and views. And people be like, oh, it's the game of life, blah, blah, blah. It's the game of life and all this other shit. Y'all remember this picture I posted last year? This picture is this picture. Remember, Brother I Love Music pointed it out to me, right? The picture in it. Us in the sky. You can see my wife and you can see me right there wearing my cowboy hat. And then you can see my wife up there. And I told you that the higher in frequency we go up in, the more cartoonish we look. We look like, even when you look at yourself within, when you go into your sacral chakra and look at your soul and see and look in your heart chakra and in your sacral chakra and you can see the city of peace, this is what we look like. But it's sped up. Like, the higher frequency you go, the higher the vibration and the fact. It's like we move like we're able to move like Flash Gordon. So we look like cartoons. It looks cartoonish. the higher up. That's how you know we're not in 5D yet, because we don't look like cartoons right now in these physical flesh bodies. You'll know you're in 5D once things start looking cartoonish. But anyway, yeah, Isis wisdom. When your information be wrong, people have to come and check it. That's to be a checks and balance system, or you'll just have a fuck the best community like it is right now. Or like it was even before now. It's getting into divine order right now. This is divine chaos that is going to bring us into divine order. Okay, this is what the Most High, the Great Mother and Great Father, has set upon the world. Divine chaos that is going to bring divine order. We are supposed to be separating. And then the ones that have been separated from the untrue ones, the false ones, we will naturally come together. We be on the same page with each other about stuff. That's how it's supposed to be. And then you can get your work done. But in the midst of it, you're supposed to call out all the shit that is not right within us. That's how you take accountability. People talk this shit about taking accountability, and they the main ones that's not taking accountability. They the ones getting busted and exposed. No, keep y'all the ones that's out here bringing shit to light. Keep on doing it. This is how you separate the wheat from the tares. And then you can go ahead and you can go ahead and make your own decision, because you can no longer stand or sit on the fence about shit. It's time to get correct. You have to be in alignment with God, the Most High God, the true and living, the source of creation. You have to be in alignment. It is very important to be in alignment right now. And it's very important to stay on your spiritual cleanliness. Very important right now. A lot of people. This is my grandma on top of the elephant. A lot of people. My cardinal. Yeah, a lot of people don't, y'all remember this? And he had a picture of Yeshua on his leg, and then he got a picture with him and Nipsey next to each other. Because he was telling y'all who Nipsey is. Everybody know. Like, the ones that know, they know who we all are. Osiris and Anubis. We, the true ones, they, the ones that know, they know. That's why y'all see a lot of things aligning around me about the things that I say. Even what Erykah Badu posted the other day about Nina Simone and using the specific song Baltimore. The same thing I have posted. Because they trying to reveal God to y'all without telling y'all. It's got, they like, everybody wants everybody to make the decision on their own, but with facts surrounding everything. It's time to be truthful and in the knowing. People want to tell you, but you have to come to your own conclusion. And the only way you will come to a definite conclusion in this, like I was trying to say before, this ain't a game. People be like, oh, the game of life and this, if this thing, the simulation is just a game. It's not a game. You're going to get taken out of existence for not passing the test. This is very deep. I gave my life so that we all could evolve as a family. In this lifetime, as Osiris, I gave my life. I gave my life so that y'all could evolve. If not, if I didn't do this, it was going to be me and my wife wasn't going to have no kids. We was going to push delete on every motherfucking thing. Because I was betrayed by my children. And we allowed it to see who could pass the test. Separation of the wheats from the tares. See, if we don't separate the wheats from the tares, then y'all could keep trying to kill God. It has to be a division so that the true ones can unify with each other and know our enemies. That's what people don't understand. That shit crazy, ain't it? People don't, and people like Isis Wisdom, she don't like it because she getting, people coming left and right talking about her, and she over there telling her people, y'all gotta defend me. Y'all gotta defend me. That's a scared motherfucker right there, full of fear. You're supposed to be able to defend yourself. And like I keep saying, we're not going to just the matriarch. It's the matriarch and patriarch together as one. It's the unification of the queendom and kingdom. It's not patriarchy or matriarchy. It's the unification of the kingdom and queendom together as one. A lot of people saying a lot of wrong information right now. And God don't like lies. At all. Because this is our life. If y'all don't get it right, you cannot survive. You cannot move forward with us. That's the whole, that's what evolution is about. Moving forward and growing. It has to be truth. Yes, you're allowed to make mistakes, but come out of the mistake and grow. Actually learn and know. That's why we're in the age of knowing. And people talking about, you don't have to be right about, not everybody gonna be right about everything. But we're in the knowing. You're supposed to know. There's no more beliefs or guessing because you have the ability to know now. These people talk about going within and doing all this work. Well, if you go and go within and do all this work, then you'll be able to know. It will, everybody will be the truth all the time if they was really doing that work. And then you got Isis Wisdom and people like her that get mad when I come and I tell the truth that's the opposite of the people that they worship and follow and think is they think they higher than the Most High. Meanwhile, they ain't did none of the things me and my wife and our family has done to get us out of the situation that we were in. So much so that they don't even know who truly doing all this work. A lot of them still blame everything on the government. Yeah, a lot of people don't know that Hermias meaning has two different meanings. His name means sent by God and God will rise. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I wanted to show y'all this right here too, because I told y'all that I was going to show y'all a picture of what the moon looks like, what she looks like when you are tapped into her and you can see her and she talks to you and she shows her face to you. Okay, you see this right here? This picture right here. When the moon becomes, or when you become aware of the moon and you're tapped into her and y'all create a relationship and she starts talking to you and stuff, like literally hearing her voice, she'll show her face to you and this is what you'll see, okay? And then you'll slowly be able to see her face. Maina. Maina, Maina. Mm-hmm. Yeah, here come the boom. This is old too. This happened over the summer. Mm-hmm. It's finna go down, family. Peace to the true ones and the true ones only. And so it is. Ashe.